Step 1. Insert basic shapes on top of the reference photo to create the outline. Step 2. Fill with color using the bucket tool. Step 3. Draw the face, then fill with color. Step 4. Replace the outline with the appropriate colors. Step 5. Add shadows and highlights. Step 6. Create your own background. Step 7. Add more shadows and highlights if necessary. Step 8. Edit brightness, contrast, among other things in Photoshop Express.